name of the Holy One, the Maker of heaven and
Lord, it is night. The night is for stillness. Let us be still in the presence of God. It is night after a long day. What has been done has been done. What has not been done has not been done. Let it be. The night is dark. Let our fears of the darkness of the world and of our own hearts rest in you. The night is quiet. Let the quietness of your peace enfold us, all dear to us and all who have no peace. The night heralds the dawn. Let us look expectantly to a new day, new joys, new possibilities. In your name we pray. Amen. May the God of peace, who brought again from the dead our Lord Jesus, the great shepherd of the sheep, by the blood of the eternal covenant, equip you with everything good that you may do his will, working in you that which is pleasing in his sight, through Jesus Christ, to whom be glory forever and ever.
Thanks be to God. Oh Lord, I come.
I hear at times a sentinel who moves about from place to place and whispers to the worlds of space. In the deep night, that all is well. In you, O Lord, have I taken refuge. Let me never be put to shame. Deliver me in your righteousness. Incline your ear to me, make haste to deliver me. Be my strong rock, a castle to keep me safe. For you are my crag and my stronghold. For the sake of your name, lead me and guide me. Take me out of the net that they have secretly set for me, for you are my tower of strength. Into your hands I commend my spirit. For you have redeemed me, O Lord, O God of truth. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. I would like to welcome you to this office of Compline with organ meditation. My name is Tim Brumfield, Director of Music Ministries, Organist, and Choir Master here at St. Gregory's Episcopal Church, downtown Boca Raton, Florida. Joining me this evening is soloist Sam Cucci. We now come to that time of offering our own prayers and intercessions this night. We pray for all the sick, all those suffering around the world from COVID-19. May their health be restored. We pray for those who are caring for them, for their families, for their loved ones. We pray for the doctors and the nurses. We pray for a swift and expedient administration of the vaccine. We pray for this church. We pray for its many members. We pray for those who may be ill or in the hospital or may have lost a loved one. We pray for our many ministries. We pray for our staff, for Father Sherman and his family, for Father Thomas and his family. We pray for the homeless, for the unemployed, for the destitute. Bring them peace.
Charge over those who sleep. And to the sick, Lord Christ, give rest to the weary. Bless the dying, soothe the suffering, pity the afflicted. Shield the joyous, and all for your love's sake. Divine Spirit, dwell.